This is a message from me as SNP leader on the issue of transphobia. I don't have much time for anything other than the fight against COVID right now, but on some days, silence is not an option. This message was planned, it's not scripted, I haven't consulted with armies of advisors, that might be obvious. But what you're about to hear comes from my heart. Over the course of the day, I've heard reports of mainly young people in significant numbers leaving the SNP. I know many of you personally. Consider your friends have campaigned alongside you. We are credit to our party and our country. It grieves me deeply that you've reached this conclusion after much soul searching, because you consider at this stage the SNP not to be a safe, tolerant, or welcoming place.